Welcome to the Imran Academy. I am discussing with you numericals of physics 10th class, unit 10, simple harmonic motion and waves. In the last lecture we covered 6 numericals and today we will start from 7th numerical. And the statement of the numerical is: a transverse wave produced on a spring has a frequency of 190 Hz and travels along the length of the spring of 90 meter in 0.5 second. And the A part of it is: what is the period of the wave? B part is: what is the speed of the wave? The wavelength of the wave. Frequency for 0.5 second is equal to 190 Hz. Length L is equal to 90 meter. Time t is equal to 0.5 second. To find time period, velocity, speed, wavelength. These are the three things that we want to find. Formulas that we can apply t is equal to 1 over f, v is equal to d over t, or v is equal to l over t, and lambda is equal to v over f. So these are the three formulas that we can apply. Let's do it on the other side of the page. T is equal to 1 over f, which is equal to 1 over 190. Which is equal to 0.005 second. is equal to L over D. And L is 90 meter and D is 0.5. So V is equal to 180 meter per second. V is equal to F lambda and lambda is equal to V over F. Which is equal to 0.95 meter. That's it. Now move to the next question. Water waves in a shallow dish are 6 centimeters long. At one point, the water moves up and down at a rate of 4.8 oscillations per second. What is the speed of the water waves? What is the period of the water waves? Wavelength lambda is equal to 6 centimeters, which can be written as 6/100 meter or 0.06 meter. Rate of oscillations per second is equal to 4.8. To find time period. So rate of oscillations is also called frequency. So frequency is also given. Okay. V is equal to F lambda 4.8 0.06 0.29 meter per second. B part is time period is equal to 1 over F, 1 over 4.8, 0.21 second. At one end of a ripple tank, 80 centimeter across a 5 hertz vibrator produces waves whose wavelength is 40 millimeter. Find the time the waves need to cross the tank. Distance of an end of ripple tank. The distance is 80 centimeter, 80 over 100. Frequency is 5 hertz. Wavelength lambda is 40 millimeter. V is equal to F lambda V is equal to distance over time. So time is equal to distance over V. which is 0.02, and it becomes 4. And the question is over. What is the wavelength of the radio waves? Transmitted by an FM station at 90 megahertz. Where 1 mega is equal to 10^6, and speed of radio wave is 3×10^8 meter per second. Data F is equal to 90 megahertz. That is 90 × 10^6 hertz. Lambda is what we want to find, and speed v is given as 3×10^8 meter per second. V is equal to f lambda. So lambda is equal to V over F. Three into 10^8 over 90 × 10^6. And the answer is 0.0333 × 10^2. The answer, final answer, becomes 3.33 meter. With this, we come to the end of this lecture. I have completed all the numericals in this chapter, the very first one. Inshallah, in the next lecture, we will discuss the numericals of the second lecture. Till the next lecture, it's goodbye. What?